Welcome to Mr. CTV. Now, guys, this is a trip down memory lane. Now, guys, before I get into today's video, you guys might be able to tell that I have got a new phone because it's a new camera. So, yeah, I'm hoping the video quality, the sound's going to be better and, obviously, the picture. So, let me know down below, guys, if you do find a difference. But, yeah, I did do this video about a year ago now and I want to do it again because I've got a lot more programs to add to my box because I've got a massive box full of programs and tickets. So, I want to share them with you guys. And also, I've got some really old programs, one of them being from 1951. So, yeah, quite old. So, guys, I hope you enjoy the video and let's get into it. So, guys, starting off with the tickets, yeah, I can't even go through all of these because it's absolutely unbelievable. Yeah, massive pile full. But, yeah, I've got some tickets going, well, my first ever game, Wigan away. Wembley, I absolutely love them tickets. That's absolutely amazing. I've got absolutely loads, guys. Yeah. Yeah, that's some tickets. I'll show you the programmes now. Now, guys, this is actually my oldest programme. My granddad actually gave this to my dad, and it's from 1951. So it's really sentimental to me. It means so much. Yeah, my dad gave me it about a couple of weeks ago now, and it's just absolutely, yeah, it's just absolutely insane. It's so sentimental, it's absolutely priceless. Yeah, it's just amazing. Now, guys, a lot of people do ask me why I am a Chelsea fan. Well, I just followed on from my dad. My dad's always been a massive Chelsea fan, and yeah, my dad's proper Chelsea. This is actually from 1979, Burnley away. Absolutely amazing. So it's absolutely amazing when me and my dad went to Burnley away. I think it was at the start of this year now. So yeah, brings back old memories for my dad, I suppose. But 1979, yeah. I absolutely love all these old programmes, guys. Yeah, they're absolutely amazing. I'm speechless. Now, guys, this is actually a more up-to-date one, I suppose. It was £1 Liverpool away, and it was actually 1990. My dad went to this game. I would absolutely love to do Liverpool away. I haven't yet done it. That's definitely on my bucket list because I'd love to do Liverpool away. But yeah. Yeah, 1990. Incredible. Now, guys, these are the programmes I've got so far this season, and I'll hopefully be adding to this pile of home and away games because I'm hopefully going to a lot more. And I've got Stoke away, obviously, where we won 4-0. We can't forget Morata's hat-trick. And then, obviously, Everton at home, and we won 2-0. So, yeah. Now, guys, I've got all the ones from last season. So I've got Burnley at home, Stoke at home, and Emirates FA Cup, when we obviously beat Tottenham 4-2. I've got Everton away, Middlesbrough away, Wolves away, Stoke away, and Burnley away. So I did the reverse of most fixtures because I obviously did Burnley away, Burnley at home, Stoke away, Stoke at home, etc, etc. And so yeah, so that was last season when we were obviously champions. So yeah. Now, guys, this is my first ever Chelsea game, Wigan away. And so yeah, so this programme's absolutely amazing. And it was obviously Wigan versus Chelsea. So yeah. Now, guys, I've got all my home programmes. I've got Leicester at home, Diego Costa on the front. Aston Villa at home, we've obviously Frank Lampard, Torres in the background there, and Oscars, that was amazing. Burnley at home with Cesc Fabregas on the front, Stoke at home, I love this programme, looks like vintage, I love it. Reading at home with Torres on the front, I think it says how old this programme is. Crystal Palace at home, Everton at home. I've saw Everton at home and away quite a lot. And I've got Pat Nevin's signature on the front there. It's quite cool. And Queen's Park Rangers at home. And we've obviously JT on the front. So yeah. And then I've got loads of away programmes, guys. I've got Manchester United away, Blackburn away, Wigan away, Newcastle away, Sunderland away, another Newcastle away, another Everton away, and Bolton away. So there you have it, guys. There's my trip down memory lane. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Please like, comment, subscribe. I hope you enjoyed this video. It's just a bit different. Now, the next video will be tomorrow, obviously, my Everton preview. Because we also take on Everton at home in the Football League Cup on Wednesday night. And guys, tomorrow I'll also be discussing Everton's manager, unfortunately, getting sacked today. Up the Chelsea. Thanks.